Hey there, it's Christopher here. I just wanted to share a quick testimony. I was out for a walk earlier and I met a man named Nathan, and I shared the gospel with him, and he said he believes in everything. But I shared the gospel with him, told him how Jesus said he's the way, the truth, and the life, and no man comes to the Father but by him. And then I shook his hand and it cracked. And he looked at it, and then I looked at it too, and noticed that it was swelling, and I asked him what happened. He said that he had a friend, a girl that he knew, some guy was doing something to her, and he had to step in, so I guess he punched him or whatever. But I asked if I could pray for him, and he said sure, so I put my hand on it. I commanded the swelling to go down, the pain to leave, and then I asked him to check it, and he moved his hand, and he said it felt a little bit better, and then I just encouraged him to believe in Jesus, and I forgot to ask him how it was after the second time laying hands on him. But then when I was walking away and encouraging him to believe, he said, well, I don't know why, but it's feeling better. So, yeah, I just wished him a good day, and to take care. And then, yeah, so I just wanted to encourage you that you could do the same thing. So the Bible says believers lay hands on the sick and they will recover. So if we believe and do not doubt, and we lay hands on the sick, they will recover. Command the pain to go, command the sickness to go. Whatever is wrong, you command it to be made right. And like Jesus said, have faith in God. And if you speak to the mountain, do not doubt. Tell it to go into the sea, it will go for you. Whatever you say and believe, it will happen. Yeah, so just want to encourage all you believers who would be watching this to do the same. And Paul said that he came preaching the gospel with power, that with demonstrations of the Spirit and power, so that their faith would be in God and not in the wisdom of man. So it's part of the kingdom, the gospel of the kingdom. All right, God bless you. Okay, bye-bye. So come on.